Thank you for joining us today. It's a good day. It's a wonderful day. This is the day that the Lord hath made. We trust and pray that this song will be an encouragement to you.
Lily of the valley, let your sweet aroma fill my mind. Rose of Sharon, show me how to grow in beauty in God's eye.
This next verse is so timely still today. This song was written so long ago, but the words have such impact and such meaning. I trust today that you'll listen to the words and allow them to minister to you.
Lord, I see a world that's dying, wounded by the master of deceit. Haunted by the years of past defeat, but then I see.